Oppo has confirmed that it will launch a new camera-centric smartphone. The company will take a wraps off the Oppo F11 Pro in India soon with a 48-megapixel primary rear camera. The handset will support the Super Night Mode feature for better low-light photography sessions. The company claims that the AI ultra-clear engine aids the Super Night Mode, which recognizes scenes and helps in optimization for image stabilization during the long exposure, low light performance, and skin brightening. The Oppo F11 Pro was recently spotted on Weibo, showing the front and back of the device. The leaked images suggested that the Chinese company could incorporate two cameras at the back. Oppo could ditch the rear fingerprint sensor as per the leaked images. This further means that the handset will offer an in-display fingerprint scanner on the front. The image indicated that it will support an all-screen design with very slim bezel. The Oppo F11 Pro is expected to come in gradient purple theme with a blue mixture along other color options. Previous reports suggest that the Oppo F11 Pro will offer a pill-shaped cutout for dual-lens selfie camera setup in a bid to eliminate the notch. As for the specification of the Oppo F11 Pro, the handset is rumored to feature a 6.5-inch AMOLED panel. It is expected to power by MediaTek Helio P80 chipset. This will probably be the first smartphone to support the latest flagship MediaTek chip. The chip will be backed by 6GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage. While we already know that Oppo will include a 48-megapixel primary rear camera, the front setup is set to get a 32-megapixel camera sensor. Oppo could stuff in a large 4500 mAh battery with VOOC fast charging support.